Hey yo, what's hannin', what's the word, it's your boy Nick Nami, aka Nami, and we back at it again with another reaction. Excuse me, where are my manners? You know, I was gonna sing, but my mom, working, me, video, you know. But you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to even hold y'all. Today we react to some Marvel Studios' Thor, Love, and Thunder. You know what I'm saying? Official trailer. Already has 7 million views. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so I'm already seeing some good comments. I'm not even going to hold y'all. I'm trying to see what's happening. I know Thor, Love, and Thunder is supposed to come out, I think, this year? I don't know. Y'all comment down below if y'all ready to go and see this movie, you know what I'm saying? Comment down below your favorite Marvel superhero too. And before I start the video, please like, comment, subscribe, and join the society. Yes sir, yes sir. You know what I'm saying? Let's get right into it. You know what I'm saying?
These hands were once used for battle.
Yep.
Now they're but humble tools for peace.
Interesting.
I need to figure out exactly who I am.
So Thor is on a big spiritual journey here. Okay.
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
Was that Katy Perry? That's Katy Perry, y'all. That is not Zeus, bro. That is not Zeus, bro. Bro, that's Zeus. Are they finna have Hercules in this movie?
Remember what I told you. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
Awesome, bro was hurt. Some bro was hurt. I felt that. I saw that. Because he's like, oh, no. I'm just listening, bro. He thought the love was mutual, you know what I'm saying? He thought the homie bro love was mutual, bro. He was out there doing the homie, bro. We don't do the homie over here, bro. We don't do that. Plus, wait a minute. Hold on, we're gonna analyze later. So, the hammer that Hela had broke, they had reformed it, and it went back to Jane. I don't know why they never made Thor and Jane get together now that Jane became Thor. You know what I'm saying? Like, that would have been so rich. Bro, so I just want to pay attention, bro. Look at bro getting his mojo back. In the Asgardian gym. Bro looks like a full blown trucker. What is that? Who is that to them chains? Why is this like something I feel like I need to be knowing? Is this Fing Fang Foom? Is this the bones of like King Kong or Fing Fang? This is some Marvel movie. This is some Marvel person. This is some giant right here. I'm saying it's the bones of King Kong. Look at that. King Kong must have been some giant monkey in this in Marvel Universe or something. Or something.
I'm gonna choose my own path.
And like right here, I think I can already see he was probably upset with him. Because you already know that Star-Lord is a big ego person, bro. I'm sorry, he is, bro. So if he's not the leader, bro, if he's not the center of attention, he, that's how he gets. So I feel like, bro might be doing, I don't know.
Live in the moment.
So, and then he's like, come on. I guess he wants Thor to follow him, but Thor wants to do his own. See, yeah, that's what it is. So I guess that's why he needs to find himself without the Avengers. Who's this over here? Okay. Look at Groot. Dang, bro, Groot needs to be catching my rebounds. Like, bro, get on the court.
Moment.
Ain't no way your legs is this long, fam. And what was pulling this boat right here? Is that reindeer? Are those like flying goats? I think it was like Norse mythology. They had like flying goats. But no, bro. This is how we already know. This is Olympus, bro. Look at the lightning, fam. And they had it right because Zeus's lightning wasn't actual lightning, bro. It was like spears that he could throw, and the spears would turn into lightning, bro. Like, it was just, they were just golden spears that had that. Bro, they had it right. Okay. See, at first I was tripping. I was like, bro, why is it not an actual lightning bolt? But I had to remember. Okay. So we have to be seeing Hercules. He has to go see Hercules. Ain't gonna cap. Hercules needs to be a bigger, more conscious jerk. Like a bigger ego jerk than Thor. Hercules should be like, oh no. Make him Henry Cavill. Or make him Thor's brother. Yeah, make Hercules, who is Thor? I forgot the actor's name. Damn, it's kind of bad. Yikes, is it in here? I guess this is, oh, Chris Hemsworth. So, Liam Hemsworth. There we go. So that's where we end the video. Y'all go ahead and tell me down below too. I might put it on there. Would y'all like Liam Hemsworth as Hercules, bro? Alright, y'all. That's the end of the video, though. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, and join the society. Alright, y'all. It's your boy Nami, aka Nami. Deuces. You feel me? You dig? Why am I moving so much?